Like a Goomba. That's one though. Nine. Oh. It's too bad you actually need an even number as your first roll in that piece though. Let's see. Right, so and who do we have here? The first allies of the whole game. In any case though, in any case though, yes, you're gonna wake up, mega Goomba in this one. But here's what could be worst part. Even if he's not awake, you can still, if you touch him, it's still minus 1 point. No, why are you chasing me, my mini Goomba? Come on, really, Mini Goombas? Why'd you do that? I feel like I may have timed it wrong at one stage. Well, that was close enough. Close, but not quite. I did feel kind of cheated right there, actually. that she escaped in the nick of time. Especially because it's, I know the about actually taking away coins if you get hit. Yes! But here's the best part. They all end up over in the island area. Really? Ooh! Oh my God. Oh! Really? Sounds like the game is that kind of mean that he's so didn't make a dueling glove available. And here's what might be the bad part about that. I can't even access an area of a boss. Not quite yet, at least. At least I stopped at a perfect time. Otherwise, it could have been a lot worse. Now he's slow. Oh, right, so yeah, so Bowser Jr. Wait, is that like me, myself, actually? What do you know about that, though? Love this. Seriously? Minus 1 point. Even though it's like I ended up getting minus 1 point actually, so at least I still had pretty good timing. At least I still had a good score throughout the entire boss battle. So by all means, though, even though I end up having, so guess what? Nakiso. Oh. Right, hey. Oh, right, so I know what I'm going for. So, haunted hallways. I feel like I'm pretty good at haunted hallways, actually, though. In any case, though, it'll be continued in a part 2.